All right, Prime Minister Modi's kataka taunt at Rahul Gandhi. Prime Minister Modi hitting back at Rahul Gandhi's kataka remark. India alliance will disintegrate kataka. This is Modi's response there to Rahul Gandhi, saying 1 lakh rupees will be credited into the accounts of poor women. In fact, after Prime Minister Modi saying that after June 4th, this India alliance will disintegrate kataka, using the same words as Rahul Gandhi, the scapegoat of 4th June will be found kataka. Let's listen in.
साथियों, देश चलाना सोने की चमक लेकर के पैदा हुए बच्चों का खेल नहीं है, क्योंकि 4 जून के बाद मोदी सरकार तो बनेगी ही बनेगी, देश की जनता मोदी सरकार तो बनाएगी बनाएगी, लेकिन इतना भर नहीं, और भी बहुत कुछ होने वाला है। क्या होगा मैं बताऊं? ये इंडी गठबंधन टूट करके बिखर जाएगा खटाखट खटाखट।
Right, that's Prime Minister Modi, who says the same words similar to what Rahul Gandhi had said about crediting 1 lakh rupees to poor women, khata khat. Prime Minister Modi taunting Rahul Gandhi with the same words, hitting back at him, saying that the India alliance will disintegrate khata khat. Abhishek Mishra for more on that. Abhishek, please go on. Prime Minister Modi mimicking Rahul Gandhi on that poll stage.
Well, absolutely, Prime Minister is on a campaigning mode in central Uttar Pradesh, in Jaunpur and other constituencies. And, Congress party giving a claim of crediting 1 lakh rupee in the account of poor women as the help, 8,500 per month. And the way Rahul Gandhi has said it, PM kind of, make fun of it and replicated it in his way like khata khat. The BJP mocks continuously the claim by the Congress party. Ariel also in 2019 in the Nyaya Patra, they spoke about giving this aid. But at the same time, Prime Minister Modi is one by one targeting Congress manifesto. Earlier, he spoke about other, promises which were made. But this time, he, in a way, straight away giving it back to Congress party and saying it's a false claim. So certainly a lot of politics erupting, and Prime Minister is full on campaigning in Uttar Pradesh. Tomorrow, he will be in Barabanki and Mohanlal Ganj, just adjoining to the Lucknow constituency. So yes, indeed, a big campaign, and Prime Minister Modi is out there hitting out at the Congress manifesto. Yes.
Thanks very much, Abhishek, for joining us on that.